In this video, we are going to go over incomplete dominance. Incomplete dominance is an example of inheritance where there is not complete dominance of one variant of a gene over the other. In traits that are incompletely dominant, an intermediate form of both traits is observed in heterozygous individuals. For example, if we have a plant and look at the specific trait of flower color, this trait is going to have two possible variants, called alleles, which are going to be either white flowers or red flowers. Since we are working with alleles that are not dominant or recessive, we won't use the typical upper and lowercase letter symbols. Instead, we'll use the uppercase C to represent we are talking about flower color, and the superscripts W to represent white flowers and R to represent red flowers. Genotype refers to the genetic makeup, in other words, the specific genes or alleles an individual has. There are three potential genotypes a plant may have for this trait: CWCW, CRCR, and CRCW. We are going to cross one parent plant with two homozygous CR alleles, which we know will have red flowers as they only have alleles for red flowers, with another that has two homozygous CW alleles, which we know will have white flowers as they only have alleles for white flowers. This is when a Punnett square can be utilized. Since we are just looking at a single trait, the Punnett square is going to be 2x2 and have 4 squares. We put each allele from the first parent across the top, so the first CR goes over the first square, the second CR over the second. Then we put each allele from the second parent along the sides, the first CW next to the first square, and the second CW next to the second square. To fill up the Punnett square, we combine the allele from one parent from the top with one allele from the other parent along the side, keeping the CR alleles first. This gives us the potential offspring that this cross can produce. All offspring in this cross are heterozygous CRCW. This is the genotype, but what is the phenotype of a heterozygous plant when the alleles are incompletely dominant? These individuals express an intermediate form of both of the variants of this trait. In this example, these plants with the heterozygous CRCW alleles would have flowers with an intermediate form between red and white, and would have pink flowers. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe and hit that like button.